For today's creative challenge, I didn't just want to colour the whole page, so I'm doing things a little differently. I've chosen one pencil and sketched a rough outline of the section that I'm going to colour in. I've chosen a few colours that are analogous and work well together as a gradient, and I'm colouring each of my pencils in one of these colours only so they work together as a whole. I'm using the same set of colours with some pencils and doing just some very light shading using that original guide that I made to not go outside this boundary. You can see the final effect I've created, and you can take this further with extra detail if you want. If you like this idea, try it for yourself and leave a comment below and check out my other videos in the 30 Days of Creativity Challenge.